just has a feel for the game and played for Phil Martelli at St. Joe's, and I really think he has a chance to have a breakout season for the Hawks, the new Hawks, next season.
Well, he has four of the team's 12 assists as we get underway here in the second half. Remember, Chris Dunn not here for personal reasons. We'll have to miss the rest of the summer league for Chicago, and that's a pity because we were looking forward to watching him. And for more on Dorsey, who got hurt early in the first half, let's go to Jeff Goodman.